today I'm gonna be trying to make slime with this soft soap, antibacterial. You can use any kind of soft soap or any soap. Only as long as the soap is like jelly, and like very jelly. But only when you pick it up, it's like soapy. But when you press on it, it's jelly. You can only use those types of soap to make the slime. So I'm washing my hands, but I use that soap. Okay, now I already put some with my bowl in the refrigerator. So, well, in the freezer. And then I'm waiting 1 hour, and then I check on it. So let me show you. So you see right there, that's the gel or the soap, the soft soap. And I'm gonna leave it in there for 1 hour, then I'll check on it. So guys, I need a part 2. So see you later.